Okay, so in this video, I'm gonna show you how you can make your building come right out of your phone. Right, let's start with the photo of the hand. You want to remove the background of this photo first, so just use a pen tool and go around the edge. Once you got your selection, press right mouse click, make selection. Let's leave the radius on 1, press OK and create a mask. So our background is gone now. Now let's create a new file. Just press Command or Control N. New document, IFD settings, create, and just drag it in a new file. Let's rasterize this layer. So I'll just create a new layer on top of it. Select both layers and press Ctrl E. And now let's make this smaller. Let's see. This is not so nice, but I'll fix it later. And let's import our background. Make sure it's under the layer of the hand. Convert to smart object and make it smaller. Now you want to make sure that the build this side of the building and this side stays in the area of the screen of the phone. So make sure you have a photo with enough area around it. Now let's see, let's make a mask. This is our hand, the first layer. Let's make a mask and gonna take the screen, let's make a selection of the screen. Press D on your keyboard to make the colors white to black. And then Command or Control Backspace. Yeah, this is our first step. And now just brush the parts with a general brush away. You can bring up the hardness. Just make sure this is black. So we don't need this part. Okay, even move it around. See what fits best. You really want to have this phone going behind the building, so I even have to make this smaller, maybe like that. We need to make the hand a little bit bigger. Okay, I think this is fine, and let's see. Just grab a general brush and bring the parts of the phone back. So select the mask of it, take a white color and bring back this part. And get rid of that part. So select the black brush, and just brush it away. Even leave this part there. Maybe this photo wasn't such a good example because there's all these areas with the background there, but you'll get the idea. And this part also. Okay, we dropped the opacity so we can see it better. Okay, that looks fine, and make this piece a little bit better. And bring back the opacity. Let's make it smaller. Oh, just our image ends here, so make sure you have an image with enough areas around the original image, so it doesn't really end here. All right, let's fix the top of this image. You can just rasterize the layer, the background layer, this one, and make this selection. Then go to edit, fill, select content aware, press OK. And we have the top of our image. I think this looks fine. And let's blend these photos better together. So I think the hand needs some, it's a little bit too bright, so let's drop the brightness a little bit, maybe add some contrast and some curves. Like that, and let's see, let's darken some areas. Use this one, even darken this area of the hand. So this is our hand. Let's create a new layer on top of it. Fill 50% gray, change the blending mode to overlay, and grab the burn tool. Just make these areas here a little bit darker. Make sure to start with the highlights, this area. Then do the midtones, bring the exposure down. And some shadows. So this was before and this is after. and let's remove some color from the hand. So create a hue saturation and just bring them down. Maybe you can even remove the gradient from the top. Or just the center. Maybe that looks better. Alright, let's do some color balance to finish this. So, create color balance layer on top of everything. Play around with the settings. And some curves. Okay, so I imported this into Lightroom and I'll just go around all these presets that I have here. So yeah, that is it for this one. Thanks for watching. Hope you learned something. Don't forget to subscribe and see you on the next one.